You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator?
Sound muted. Sound resumed.
It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk
microphone
to the group
activated.
About it.
Microphone muted.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
This is the Demokratie. Oh.
Lily runs a pretty tight ship. Her and her dad are ex-military.
Yeah, she knows her shit. But she needs to know when to back off sometimes.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Nine, including the kids.
You forgot Ben.
Me?
That makes it 10.
Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking
pulling this shit.
Bandits? Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you. Fucking you knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it
there's
off
there's only
yourself.
Two of them.
Oh no, there's
yeah,
a
you know
lot
what?
More
we ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole!
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Die waren sich wohl ein bisschen uneinig.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
I've got things under control over there.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter.
Oh,
we can
no.
learn a little something about our fence. I'm going to go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
They're offering us food. We should do whatever we can to make these people like us.
The way Brenda was talking, I get the feeling like she'd be happy to have us stay.
All the more reason for us not to fuck this up. If Andy needs some help securing the perimeter, then that's what we do.
So, ja. Dann gucken wir mal hier. Oh ja, ich sehe mir erstmal die Schaukel an. Die muss auch gesichert werden. Die ist ja, ist ja gefährlich.
I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around here.
Ein guter Plan. Ja gut. Mann, hier wäre Rennen schon echt hilfreich.
This dairy won a lot of ribbons in its day, huh?
This place was my daddy's life. Meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Is that right?
After us kids was born, he insisted on adding a second floor. Said they had to have room for as many babies as they could have. Mama, she was done after Dan.
My folks stopped after two as well.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left of Daddy. That's why we take such good care of it, and why we want to share it with good folks like yourselves.
Hm. Was ist in dieser Kiste? Vielleicht ein Seil? Ja, ein Seil. Ein langes und ein kurzes. This rope is perfect for the swing. So, hier gucken. Oh, was haben wir denn hier?
Fresh herbs. I can hardly wait for dinner.
Hoffe, das Essen nur jemals bekommen.
Hi there, Lee. What can I do for you, sweetie?
Can I help you with anything around the house?
I think with Danny's help, I've got things pretty well squared away in the kitchen. But feel free to check with Andy. He's got a lot of weight on his shoulders these days, so I'm sure he'd love any help he can get.
Okay.
Your family's done an amazing job of keeping this place up.
Well, now aren't you sweet? Thank you, Lee. The boys and I have tried to adapt as best we can, but we still keep some of our old routines to help remind us of better times.
What happened to the rest of your staff?
Oh, we've had our share of tragedy here, just like everyone else, I'm sure. Some of our staff took off to find their families as soon as they heard the news. The few that stuck around, well, we lost most of them the first night, those things showed up here. It was a tough night.
How many rooms does this house have?
Rooms? Why do you ask?
It looks custom built.
Nice of you to notice. My husband put a lot of work into this old house.
Well, he did a fantastic job.
I believe in making a house a home.
Wann ist das Abendessen fertig?
It'd be a while still, but it'd be worth it. Trust me.
How's your family been holding up since, you know?
All my boys have been my saving grace. They both left their jobs and came home to help out after the attack started happening. I think the hardest on Andy. Dan was always more of a mama's boy, but don't tell him I said that.
Well, if anything comes up that I can help with, feel free to let me know.
Well, Lee, I sure appreciate it.
No problem.
Okay. Guck ich mal hier draußen. Was war da? Der Generator.
Generator.
Was ist das?
You guys come along with gas just in time. Hey, don't mess with that, okay? The thing's a little tricky, and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again.
Uh-oh.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Well, hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Do you think we're doing enough to get the St. John's to like us?
Well, we don't want to seem over-anxious. Showing them we can handle this fence is gonna go a long way.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
What's up with you telling him what I said about him thinking I'm dangerous?
Look, you said it. You even admitted it right to him.
We'll work it out somehow.
Well, hopefully he'll calm down once he's out here.
Oh, da hängt einer.
There's one.
Feier.
Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Who do you think he was?
It doesn't matter. Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way, hope he was already dead.
Nimm mir mal den Pfeil da.
Disgusting.
Oh, schade. Oh, wir haben den Zaun berührt.
Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it.
Man muss nur fast mal verstärkt werden, ne? Wenn die mal umknicken.
Man, the fence burned right into his hands. I think they fused together.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Would have been nice to get some of those rations. I get hungry too, you know.
We'll go ask for more to eat after this is done.
All right. I can suck it up. Come on. I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we can get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Little
help here, Lee?
Ja, einfach, wenn man den erstmal irgendwie. Na gut.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the? Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole!
Jesus!
We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea.
Fuck. Now what?
With a fence on, that gate is our only way out.
You assholes deserve to die. Give us the food. What about our arrangement?
Scheiße.
I can do this all day.
Was haben wir hier? Das Ding hochklappen? Kann ich hier irgendwas machen? Hä?
You fuck with us.
Let's talk this out! Stop shooting!
Hä?
Ah, fuck you, son of a bitch!
Was muss ich denn machen? Hä? Ah.
You didn't deliver the money! Now we're gonna take what's owed!
Come on, if we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah!
They're on the
shit,
move.
That hurts!
Er geht ein bisschen weit weg vom Traktor. Warum kommen die eigentlich nicht mehr? Alter, der bleibt da hängen. Er bleibt da hängen.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move.
Did you really think you fuck with us?
Komm jetzt bald.
You asshole!
Och, jetzt liegt da noch einer.
How many of those things did we push down?
I see you.
Ach du Scheiße.
You okay?
Yeah. Barely.
Come on. The gate's right there.
Oh. Oh.
Get out of here.
You lucky sons of bitches.
Wir lassen das Tor auf.
We ain't going nowhere.
Wir haben das Tor aufgelassen. Sehr, sehr gut.
Lee, what's wrong?
The electric fence came on. Some people started attacking from the woods, and we got trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit, are you okay?
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh, my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out, but god damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh, no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down. But I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor inn until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. Hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
Yay! Ein Generator angucken. Oh, was ist das? Benzinkanister.
They're storing gasoline all over the property. You can definitely tell they built this thing themselves.
Ja. Oh, eine Säge.
If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn.
Oh, will er nicht mitnehmen. Na gut. Gehen wir mal hoch da, ne?
Carlos.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah, we gotta work together on this. Those bandits are a danger to everybody. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
See anything?
Not yet.
Weder den Hut gefunden noch die Schaukel repariert. Das ist
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Kommt da bei der Säge, die ich vielleicht ein Brett nehmen kann.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it?
Ein bisschen verlassen sieht das aus.
You see anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Was ist in dem Zelt?
Clear. This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these. Recently.
Here?
Nothing but fumes. Shit.
Nichts, nichts, nichts.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Something we done?
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Schiebt das zur Seite und dann kann man nichts mehr machen.
Empty.
Good. Camera.
What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good.
What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, right. You did say she was running things for you. Sounds like you picked a good leader.
Oh, das zählt an.
The hell?
Don't you fucking move!
Shit!
Put your guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time when I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for... Ugh.
Die sind wohl doch nicht so nett.
God damn it!
Well, thanks. I guess.
Well, you're welcome, I guess. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So, yeah. We head back.
Yeah,
once
essen,
they see
essen.
This, they'll get the message. Come on.
Irgendwas ist da bei der Farm. Aber was?